2 months, a family of six had been living inside a car on the side of this road here in the small town of Hickman, according to the Stanislaus County Sheriff's Department. It ended on Sunday.
The mother had called in and reported that their eight-month-old daughter was non-responsive.
The baby was pronounced dead at the Oak Valley Hospital. KCRA 3 spoke with relatives of the family who do not want to be identified.
You know, we're going through a lot, and it's pretty emotional.
After talking with the mother of the child, investigators found evidence of domestic violence, and the father, 41-year-old Dale Rutherford, was arrested.
He was arrested for the domestic violence. He was also arrested for child abuse due to evidence located during the investigation involving the other three children.
Family tells KCRA 3 the parents of the children had drug problems, and that might have played a factor in the child's death.
There is a history of drug abuse. I don't really know what happened or why it happened. I'm still waiting. We're just family. We're just still waiting for answers.
People who live in Hickman say the death is a surprise for this small town.
A lot of families around here go to the church right here in Hickman. A lot of their kids go to the school and stuff, you know. There's not a real bad area.
41-year-old Dale Rutherford is being held here at the county jail in Modesto. As for the other three children that were living in the car with the family, ages 2, 3, and 4, they are in protective custody tonight. In Modesto, I'm Richard Chuck.